Oh. Thank you. Hello, Lampy. A nice man with a little moustache told me he saw the baddies taking Melchior towards the castle, and this was how to get there. And look, I found the helmet. The head that were in it fell right out and it fit perfect. That's a good sign, that is. Melchior said Mornstead were going to be the answer to all our problems. I don't know what problems we had, but Melchior knows best. Yes, he does. He'll sort everything out when I find him. Blimey, ain't half warm round here, though. The inserts and the fools are getting sleepy. Isn't that right, pal? See?
Ooh, right at the spot.
I feel like I could run a million billion miles. No monster better get in my way or it'll be for them. Look out, baddies. Melchior, here I come. Look out, baddies.
Chosen bearer of the lamp, like you I serve.
You look tired, friend.
Good thing I've got thick, sturdy boots, because crossing some parts of that burning ruin they call Lower Calrath is like walking on hot coals. Still, when you grow up in Perdam, you quickly learn what true heat is. I've never been too fond of fire. My grandfather used to tell stories about the Perdamish Crusades, and there was one about what the Dark Crusaders did to every man, woman and child in one small village. That left an impression. They may worship Aureus, but it's clear as day why Judge Cleric parted ways with the Church of Orion Radiance. I've never been too fond. My grandfather, and there was one to every man. That left an... They may know why Judge Cleric.
In Radiance, judgment. Our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption.
You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive in darkness, in light we walk.
Just come. It's not the darkness or the hazards. It's the things the darkness shows you, whispers to you. I close my eyes at night, and every time it's like I'm back down in the mine, like I'm trapped, and I'll never escape, and I can't breathe, and there's something looming over me, over the whole world. I feel like I'm losing my mind.
I'd heard things in Mondstadt were bad, but this... Centuries of madness and slaughter. Atrocity upon atrocity committed by Man and Rogar alike. If all this really resulted from the presence of the Rune, then... Whatever boons it might offer, don't forget that lamp is a burden. But it's your burden, so bear it. Never turn to someone else to carry it for you. Whatever boons it might offer, but it's your... Never turn to someone.
Just run off like this. You had everyone at the orphanage worried sick. I know it's not easy, but it can be a frightening place at times, so I want to give you something very special I've had since I was a little girl. When I used to get scared, I'd hold it very, very tightly, and that's when it would reveal its magic to me, and I'd know there was no need to be afraid. So the next time you get scared, I want you to be a brave girl and do the same thing. Understand? There's nothing to be afraid of, Elian. I promise.
Come on.